Good afternoon, my fellow citizens. It's 3 o'clock today. Another late start, but hey, I'm here, you're here, and that's all that matters. The thing I'm really excited about, bum, 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 baseball time. Major League Baseball and the Players Associations finally came down with a schedule. So, oh, say hi to Chauncey, by the way. There is going to be a 60-game schedule, and there are going to be some really weird things going on. Like the extra innings are all going to start with a man on second. So I guess just to kind of give a head start, shorten the innings, keep everyone's immune system, whatever, so we don't have these 20-inning games anymore. Also, there's going to be a DH, which means the pitchers are going to have it a lot easier. Arms aren't going to be tired. Running bases, all that kind of crap. I don't know. But I'm really excited. Nobody in the stadium except the 25 guys on each team. That's about it. But it's going to be nice. Baseball, the pitchers aren't allowed to lick their fingers anymore. So they have to have a little pouch with a little wet one in it. But anyway, it's going to be real cool, man. And as a Philly fan, I got to tell you, the number one thing is it's not about are we going to have a winning season, okay? It's going to be about how long can we go and still have hope? I say, you know what? If we can go 30 games and still feel like we're in the contention, I'll be happy. If one of our stars doesn't get hurt in the first week, it's a win-win for us. Anyway, you guys all know I cheat on the Phillies with the Dodgers anyway, so I got kind of like a, backup plan. All right, let's get with the reading here. Get a bunch of these. 637 best things anybody ever said. And we're going with 486. Quentin Crisp. I am one of the last of Britain's stately homos. I guess it's not racist or sexist if it's you saying it. I don't know. I feel a little uncomfortable saying it, but I did anyway. Oh, well. Zero Mostel's wife. He was an actor in the 60s. 487. I didn't want to be rich. I just wanted enough money to get the couch reupholstered. Not a bad goal. 488. Jorge Luis Borges. My father and he had one of those English friendships, which begin by avoiding intimacies and eventually eliminate speech altogether. Those Brits. 489. Ring Lardner. Shut up, he explained. 490. She had two complexions, AM and PM. I don't understand that. I don't know if it's racist, but some of these things in here kind of are, and that's why I skip around, because some of them are sexist and racist now when you look at them. So if I offend anybody, please, I did not intend. 491, Fred Allen. He writes so well, he makes me feel like putting my quill back in my goose. His quill back in his goose. 492, Woody Allen. If my film makes one more person miserable, I feel I've done my job. Thanks, Wood. All right. You know I love all of you guys, and I hope that you have a wonderful day, and I hope that the news about baseball brightens your day a fraction of how it's brightened mine. All right. Have a nice one. Boom. Boom!